Chandler Vaudrin wasn't always the 6'7 stat sheet filling point guard that you see today. The Uniontown, Ohio native grew up loving the game of basketball, but his journey becoming one of the best players in the Big South Conference wasn't a conventional one. Out of high school, Vaudrin wasn't necessarily catching eyes of the coaches across the country.
My recruiting process was pretty much nothing for Division I. I had a couple walk-on opportunities, but I knew I could go to Division II for free. And so I felt like I was a Division I player coming out of high school. But when I got to Walsh, it was just more of a chip on my shoulder, something for me to just be motivated by. So I didn't complain about my situation. I just worked harder, and I knew the pieces were going to fall how they were supposed to. But my freshman summer, I kind of realized I had a chance because I sat down and really focused in and was like, hey, this is the year that I'm going to really take off and really work on my game super hard, more than I ever have before in a summer. And that year I was killing it, and we didn't have really any expectation of leaving. I just knew I wanted to play really well. And then once the year ended, we kind of sat down as a family and talked, and we were like, hey, this is an opportunity. You're leaving a good situation at Walsh. But it was one of those things where I didn't want to look back and be like, hey, in 20 years, I wish I would have bet on myself and what could have happened kind of thing. I'm happy with what happens, and I'm willing to bet on the work that I put in for my results. When I came to Winthrop, it was my first visit, and I had other visits lined up after this, truthfully. But I wanted somewhere where I felt comfortable and it felt like home. I am a mama's boy. I love being home, and so I was really nervous to leave, truthfully. And so I wanted somewhere where I felt comfortable, where my parents felt comfortable having me. And when I left the visit with Winthrop, I got off the plane and kind of looked at my parents and was like, I think this is the right place to go. A couple days later, we sat down and called Coach Kelsey and made it official.